hopefully the audio is good right here. Because I did not get a chance to check it out. But so far, it's been good. It's been good on everything. So far, you know what? Just let me just try to lower it down for a little bit. Right there? Yeah, that seems about right. Okay, what's going on, guys? It's your boy FireNXT, bringing you another gameplay video of Resident Evil 3. I forgot where we last left off, and I forgot where we're playing again. That's... What's his face over here? Carlos! So we're back. So we're kind of like in Resident Evil 2. I really don't know where I'm going. Basically, any kind of door. Okay. Oh no.
What the hell was that thing?
Man, you know what? This might have, should have just been a DLC then. If it were going to be like this. What's good? What's good? What's good, liquor? Okay, you were so quick. You did that real quick. I didn't even hear you do that. Quick question. I forgot how to beat the Lickers.
Didn't stick around.
Okay, well, let me go back. And let me open that door. Oh, fuck. It's locked. Okay.
Here we go.
Okay, there we go. But are you really dead? You piece of shit. There you go. Now you're dead. Oh! Come on, man. I was just trying to have a nice gameplay today. Bitch! I thought you were the liquor. Oh fuck. You just telling me my aim is that bad, even this close. Did she just say you? This ain't the movie, girl. What the hell? Alright, fat ass. I wish I had a fucking grenade. I knew damn well you weren't dead. There you are.
Right. Big warm RPD welcome.
You gotta love it, you know? You gotta love it. Working for Umbrella. Get a big old welcome from the RPD gang, you know. Then you get another welcome from these fucking lickers. Okay, unlock this. You know, I forgot to change the thing to TV. Noise instead of audio. Instead of headphones, but you know it is what it is. Let's go over here. So we have a. Oh my god! Is this a mistake? I don't think so. Damn boy, how much licks you take? So we're all dead, huh? Yeah, we're all dead. We're all dead except for you, huh? Yeah, you're dead. Okay, you're dead. You know, I gotta stop wasting bullets. Just for doing stupid shit like that. Nice, Carlos. Nice. I like the way you do that shit. You're like, huh, assassinate. Even after all that, he still wants to bite me. Bitch ass. Dude, come on, really? Playing around. Key. Huh. keep that info. Is it Cap again? No, it's not. This one's not. What the hell? It's auto saving. Missing. I feel like I'm missing something. There's the Star's office right there. Like I need to go down then. Me. We're kind of in a pickle. Oh my god! Ah, come on! I'm wasting all those bullets. I didn't know that was gonna happen. Fuck, man. Great, more of you. Is there another one?
One at a time, take a number.
God damn. I suck. Come on, man. Yeah, now she's dead. Today's not your day, Carlos. Better have some shit for me. Thank God. Nothing in here? No, I just bought some dead ass bitches. Why do I always let him do that against me?
Bitch.
Oops. Okay, hold on. Let's go back over here. There you go. But I know that's not the only one. Thank you. This is it? Alright. This is shit.
Dr. Bard.
Oh, thank God. Do you know how long I've been trying to reach somebody?
Don't worry, we're gonna get you out of there. Just tell me where you are.
I'm trapped in a goddamn hospital, surrounded by every kind of abomination. Look, just send in Stars. They're gonna know what to do.
No, negative. RPD's overrun too.
Then figure it out! Umbrella's gone crazy. They're killing all the researchers. I am the only one who knows how to make the vaccine to stop the zombies. So you can either sit there with your dick in your hand or send somebody who's capable of getting me the hell out of here.
What the fuck? Why would you do that?
Already. Yeah, you would. You heard what he said. We can't turn him over to the company. That's not our call to make. That's Mikhail's call. I'm gonna check the computer, see if I can trace the doc's location.
What'd you call him, Mikhail?
This'll take some time. Look around, see if you can find anything useful.
Active Stars members, bro. What do you expect? Oh my god.
Yo, what's up? Derailed.
What?
Was anyone hurt?
Jill?
Oh, shit. Wait, what? Jill! Jill, what happened? Jill, come in! T, I gotta go.
Do what you gotta. I'll take care of Bard.
September 29th, 4:43 a.m. Stars office. I know it's gonna be here. You sick son of a bitch. Is he gonna get in the water then cool off?
We didn't make it. The train derailed.
Oh, here it is.
Was anyone hurt?
Everybody's dead. Mikhail, everybody.
There you go, that Mikhail.
Nikolai left us to die.
Wait, what?
What the fuck?
Joke's on me, my boy can't actually swim.
Yo, what happened?
What the hell? Nemesis! That ain't how you used to look. Oh, don't tell me I gotta fight this bitch right here. I'm not prepared. Nemesis. Okay, hold on. I might die. I ain't gonna lie, I might die. Mother, I didn't see him. I need to use that. Really put me on caution, didn't he? Can't even use that. Oh, of course I missed that. Dude, what the fuck? I'm really gonna have to get that shit. Oh my god. Come on! Oh, great. Where'd it go? What the fuck? What is this monkey doing?
You're about to take a nasty fall.
Whew. Got it on time. Thank you. Did I get that? Oh, I got that one too. I gotta go back over there. Probably should have aimed right there. Oh god, I'm dead. I'm pretty much dead. Oh fuck! I kinda fucked up. Okay. I have to wait till he gets up there, because I can't shoot it from over there. It's basically the best option. I'm not gonna shoot you there. Come on, get up. There you go.
Right, let's do this. Stop it!
Get up.
You still there? Come on, you're gonna crap out on me now? God damn it.
You know what the worst part is? I have nothing to heal. All because I fucked up bad. This guy's not dead, is he? I knew it. Yeah, nice working, Jill. Mother, what are you, Piccolo?
Interesting. You've done me a big favor.
I was knocked out for half a day.
Jill.
copy?
What's going on?
Jill's been infected. I'm taking her to the hospital. Maybe Dr. Bard can save her.
All right, I'll meet you there.
You hang in there, super cop. I got you.
But I'm gonna take a quick sip of my Gatorade since we're probably gonna be in cut teams. They don't expect my ass to carry Jill around, do they?
Find it, Jill. I'm gonna get you the vaccine.
All right, my boy Carlos over here. Well, what we gonna do? Oh, yeah, we're supposed to give her the vaccine. That's why it says that. You ain't got nothing over here. Man, why does Carlos have such a big inventory space right here? Like, what the hell?
Where's Bard now?
Gotta be the lab in the back. Stay frosty. I'm on my way.
Copy. I'll go on ahead.
I need a map. I need the fucking map. Can I get a cold drink? No? Okay. Give me that, though. Oh! Ooh! Bet. Give me that. Give me that shit. Shit, looks like I'm good for life. What was that? Okay. Oh, fuck. Oops. Okay, I don't remember you zombies being this smart back in the old days. Carlos said, I don't have time for this. Hey, hey, hey. Was that a... I was about to say, was that a blue herb? I swear to God. What the hell? Dude, oh my God. Oh my God. Nice shot, Carlos. Nice shot.
Dr. Bard, are you in there? I'm here to rescue you. Open the door.
No voice match found.
Voice match? What kind of sci-fi bullshit is this?
I felt that. Okay, so now I gotta go back to where I was at. Was over here. But now they're not there anymore. I swear to God, one of y'all jumps me, I swear to God. Really? Oh, fuck! I had a feeling. Wait, what is that? It's not a liquor. It's a hunter! These guys don't play. Wow. It's not the only one. Oh, damn sure it's not the only one. Dude, did I miss the lock part? Man. The lock pit, did I miss it? Why did I do that? Legit, you guys don't know how pissed off I am. Oh my god. Did I miss it? Oh, great. Fuck! Dude, I can't with this game. I can't with this game right now. Oh my god. Oh. Duh. Of course.
All I wanted to know was what the documents were doing in your office in the first place.
Who do you think you're talking to? I'm goddamn Nathaniel Bard. I'm the best biologist you'll ever meet, you bedpan changing weight.
Okay. God damn it.
Tyrell, Bard's dead. He's been shot.
Shit, and the vaccine?
I'm looking.
Well, look harder. There's gotta be a computer, right?
Pancreatic mutation. Okay, hold on. Look everywhere else because you ran out of bullets. You don't really have anything. Watching the news, the virus going to the bower. Okay.
This is VRC Chief Nathaniel Bard, September 29, 11 p.m. I am acutely aware that my time's running out. And I hope and pray by making this recording and bringing the truth to light.
Get on with it, man.
Some small shred of honor to my name. All of Raccoon City's suffering began with the release of a biological weapon known as the T-Virus. My employer, the Umbrella Corporation, engineered this virus, and they ordered my team to develop a vaccine. which we did.
Where's it at?
I keep samples of this vaccine here in my office. The rest of it is stored underground. But those sons of bitches at the board, they want to destroy it. They don't want the world to know what they've done. So they're trying to erase all evidence that the virus ever existed. No, I'm not a fool. I know they don't want me to...
Trusted me anyway.
Fuck!
Is it here?
Vaccine.
What the hell happened?
Attention all citizens. The contagion spreading throughout the city has been designated uncontainable. Huh? On October 1st, Raccoon City will be completely destroyed in a missile strike. All residents capable of rational thought are urged to evacuate immediately. This is not a test. Attention all citizens.
I mean, that's only a day away. There's still people in the city. You think Uncle Sam gives a shit? Fuck. Here they come.
Oh, no.
You sit tight. I got this. Better grab some gear. Sounds like there's a lot of them out there.
I got no more flash grenades either. Oh, let me just throw away this shit. Okay. What the hell are they?
I'm gonna try to lower the window shutters. The left entry point.
Dude!
How do we do that? I'll try hacking into the hospital security system. Keep them off me in the meantime.
Oh, God.
Okay. Now the...
That's neat.
Fun shit begins.
Okay, whatever. God. I have a feeling someone's gonna get me from my legs. Okay, they're dying real quick. Detonator though. Missing a lot of bullets, guys. this up. Dude. No way. God. Okay, good. Oh, you gotta be kidding me! Shit. Come on. You gotta be kidding me. Dude, you gotta be kidding me, dude!
There. Now I just gotta clean up.
There is no cleaning up here, Carlos. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I'm dead. Dude, knock it off! Where am I supposed to put this thing at? Huh? ain't got nothing else left. Oh my god. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh no. Come on, come on. That was the first aid sprayed. Fuck! This game is something else, guys. Oh my god. God.
Vaccine's a real deal.
Good. You can recolor again.
You going somewhere?
You damn right.
What do you think you're gonna do? Whole city's about to be microwaved.
Come on, man. Call the government. Tell them we found a cure. You stall for time.
Ballsy motherfucker.
It's over now. The city's safe.
Going on.
Attention all citizens. The missile strike on Raccoon City will occur in just hours. The payload is designed to eradicate all biological material. You will not survive if you remain in the city.
October 1st.
God. Okay. This is where we're gonna end off the gameplay. Give this video a like, subscribe to the channel if you guys are new, share with your friends, guys. This is your boy Fern XD signing off. I need to figure out what the heck is the difference between this one. I think it's the same with just those three. Yeah. Anyways, guys, give this video a like, subscribe to the channel if you guys are new. I'm pretty sure I said it already. Share with your friends, support FernXD, signing off, and I'll see you guys on the next video. Take care.